Yeah.
You think any alive?
I probably could have delivered. But all this wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. How long you been on the payroll?
It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty.
You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. It seems like it's much smaller scale. Company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job.
What's that?
Something they can tell us.
Can't say.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm.
Take a look.
Like what exactly?
If we knew... What was I saying? Oh, right. If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Something's up.
It's not his call,
but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than your hands.
Like what?
Runner attack!
Down, covering fire!
found you.